to skate, representing Hungary. Please welcome Regina Schermann.
First Junior Grand Prix season for Regina, 14 years old, coached by Gayan Akopayan. 43.20 personal best in the sharp program, skating this afternoon to In the House by Philip Rombie.
Regina Schermann, Hungary.
Well, what a nice program and some really unique choreography and performance, especially in the step sequence. Really different and interesting. Let's take a look. There's the triple loop. Well, made that look easy. Look at the 1 foot work after. Here's the triple lutz, straight up and tight all the way. Gets the free leg back. Double toe loop, a little slow on the free leg. That's okay, still gets the element done. Watch the feet here. Pretty tight, could be tighter, would be more efficient, easier for her. And here's a look, look at these turns. There's a rocker, three turn, right up into the double axle. Could stretch the free leg out, a little more flow would be nice on those landings. There's a turned out toe a little bit nicer position. But some innovative choreography in the steps, particularly nice performance. Really enjoyed this because it's a bit different. It's a bit innovative and unique. Polishing up to do, pointed toes, posture, all those things that most of the skaters have to work on.
Nice.
Let's take a look. Short program scores. Season's best was 43 in Courchevel. That was week one. And this Junior Grand Prix should beat that by a significant amount here. And they're holding the suspense.
From Hungary.
Here we go.
In the short program, 51.40.
Season's best, 51.40.
New season best.
Not of approval, and that puts her currently into fourth position. Two groups of skaters complete the competition. Four more to come. Nicely done.
Ice resurfacing down Songkonge. Sacensību turpinājums.